shut the door when I never wanted to. It's like I start so hard, it just never turns out. And everything I do, and everything I try, it never turns out. It's like, in time to figure this out, but the girl's not there going, hey Mike, tell me another thing, you know, I'm falling for it, you know? Maybe she get away. You're like, maybe she talk about it, you feel a lot better. And like, you know, and I'm like, no, it's okay, you know? I figured it out, just leave me alone. I put it on myself, and they go, well, you know, I'll be big enough to talk about it. They don't let you talk about it. I go, no, I'm okay, I don't want to. I figured it out myself. They just keep fucking me. They just keep fucking me. And turn out the time. I'm finished to try. I don't want to get right. I don't want to get right. I just want to one night. I'm back with me. I'm in my room, don't you wait doing at the wall, think with everything. You better go think you're knocking. And then my mom came in, and I didn't know she was there. She called my name, I didn't hear. She starts with mine, and I go, what's the matter? She goes, what's the matter with you? I go, there's nothing wrong, mom. She goes, don't tell me that, you're a jerk. I go, no, mom, I'm not a jerk, I'm okay, I'm just thinking. You know when it's gonna be affected? She goes, no, you're a jerk. I go, mom, I'm okay. She goes, no, you're not thinking you're a jerk. No, you're gonna laugh that way. I go, mom, we're gonna put it Pepsi. I want a Pepsi, and she wants to do it. I want a Pepsi, check my Pepsi, and she wants to get the Pepsi. I don't want it. I'll probably do my car anyway.